I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be clean. I said the word. I.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
Let's see, are you a boy or a girl? It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. My beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly.
Looks like they finished the gene protection. My name will be Bees. It fits me perfectly.
Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
I forgot the base faces and the textures for this game were just so beautiful. Caucasian like I am in real life.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh! Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're
James?
Just a... Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of
here. Save the baby, I'll tell you what.
1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine.
Like how it all fades out, like I'm the one dying.
Okay.
Just remember one thing. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations.
Now
and
don't look straight into the light, pal.
James and his cheerleader.
And he pauses the streamer because I'm petting my dog. It's a very important task.
Just like come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy. Just a little further. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Mama! Mama. Mama. Mama.
S is for strength, and that means I'm strong. I can carry more toys and stuff all day long. P is for perception, all long, funny word. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. E is for endurance. That's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. C is for charisma. That's why people think I'm great. I make all my friends laugh and smile and never want to hate. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff, like science, math, and art. A is for agility. That's how I get around. I move real fast and easy. I never make a sound. L is for luck. Simple, you see, it means the good things always happen to me. will serve you. S-P-E-C-I-A-L. Special. I'm special. Oh god, what do I want to do? Born in jail at that, 16 of that.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, mm-hmm. the beginning and the end.
Alpha and Omega.
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
That's right, I forgot her name was Amada. What's Amada with you?
These experiments
are a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Oh,
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother.
I still have no legs.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities.
Yep.
So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Surprised me.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us.
I just transitioned this scene.
But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess. Gross! I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know what I mean, before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me and Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish
Happy
I
birthday,
was
Sonny.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
What, are you two best friends now? Hey, what?
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason. I do not allow the fact that Amata is my daughter to compromise my position as overseer. I gave her all the appropriate paternal encouragement, of course, but I could not contribute extra vault resources. That is simply what my position requires. No more, no less. I know Amata understands that perfectly well.
Ollie, I think Paul's gone soft on us.
Yeah, Paul.
Nice party.
Why don't you introduce
Attention,
us
everyone.
To your new best friend?
It's time to
Who do you mean?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use
of
more
I'm
of
nice.
That down here. Here
Always
you go.
Respect your elders.
A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Bold face here.
Andy. Happy
sweet roll. I don't actually have it in my inventory.
Wait, Bold. Face.
You having a nice time?
Oh, no.
How's it going, pal?
Allow me to wish you a happy
birthday.
Hey,
happy birthday, nosebleed.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Nice party, butthead. Now get lost before I have to make you cry.
Having a good
Daddy,
time? It wasn't easy keeping...
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Doing the Two-Face playthrough would be nice to be able to see all their shit.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
This is secret. Now go on. I'm sure. Well, everyone else would like a chance to talk to the birthday boy.
Nonsense. I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake! Give me that sweet roll you got from Old Lady Palmer. Talk about my mom, you little punk.
Sense. People always enjoy my little speeches. Besides, that friend of yours can... Enjoying
yourself? What do you think you're doing? Leave him alone!
Oh, hey, it's Jonas.
Thanks for coming,
You all right,
family.
Son?
I know you
he didn't hurt you.
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again? I wish we didn't have...
That's what I found.
Come on, Wally. You always have fine ideas.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about? Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born.
Huh?
You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Thanks for coming, Stanley. I know you were busy with the
Jonas?
Wire purifier.
Jonas, are you having a nice time?
Everything's fine. I
have right, what do you think we should call our...
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night.
Who wants to go around all day?
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Sorry. What did he tell you? It's my fault?
Anyway.
For now, just remember, I'm keeping my...
Happy birthday, dearie.
Oh, yeah. Poor tree lady.
My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
Completely forgot she exists.
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem just for you. I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now.
Eye on you.
To the reactor core. Now I got that poem from that obnoxious lady.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything.
Bro.
Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
I love that he sends me down here to talk to him. Then I have to wait for him to come down here.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yep.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine. Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together.
Bam.
Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
The big game hunter. Well, I guess that's a pretty big fucking cockroach.
Smile.
Right, gotta stand next to him, doesn't just do it on his own.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the Overseer's daughter, so what?
That
like, I get any
Gloria.
Kind of special
Tell
treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So
yes
you have to go to class
to
take your
goat
exam.
Exact.
Go on now.
I play this game too much. I remember that too much.
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine. Take care, son. I got out of here, and good.
Cool, bobblehead.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these reports?
I was
Get
just going
out of my
them.
Way, you stupid tunnel
Something
snakes!
Worried about?
Did you know
I
the
just
average life you. Expectancy of a resident in a properly maintained vault is 92.3 years?
Tunnel snake, Amata.
God, Butch!
Yeah? What do you want? Only the baddest gang in Vault 101? Like you don't know. We rule this vault, and what we say goes. You'll stay out of our way if you know what's good for you. None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for... Like I'm gonna... And who... You've got... Come...
Hey!
Come on, you and me, butthole.
Tough guy, huh?
Give Teach you to mess with the tunnel snakes!
Please, stop
oh, yeah.
fighting!
Get him another one!
Hit him again! Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss.
Get that.
Thanks
get
for getting
wrecked,
rid of them.
Bitch.
Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiot.
Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine,
hey, Susie,
let's go.
What's new?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Oh,
what seems
not
to be
much.
The trouble today?
Our heater's on the fritz again.
You're kidding me. Didn't you just...
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. I'm sure you... We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
You gave me last week. It's the lights.
You don't want to be the first class in history to fail the goat, do you?
You nervous? I'm not.
As soon as everyone takes their... Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started.
Oh,
no
yeah.
Talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Is my response?
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door.
Pretty sure that's mushrooms growing on his foot.
The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What
that's
do you
athlete's
do?
Athlete's foot. I'm gonna restrain him. Watch.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I'm gonna pickpocket this shit.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Personally, I'm a pitcher.
Question five.
Never a catcher.
Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault.
A
resident.
Pistol?
What
He's freaking
do?
Exploding in the picture. What do you mean, a pistol? You know, I'll barter for
Question
the guy's
six.
Life.
Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Lock.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation. and a mutated hand has grown out
of your
stomach.
Oh, no.
What's the best course of treatment?
Just, I love that response. Oh, no. Pray with God.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book. Issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Sneaking that skill right there.
You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Choose a razor so he gets a
Question
shock.
10. Who is indisputably the most important person involved 101?
That's a hard question.
He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
This is so hard, I don't know which one to pick. Overseer.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Okay.
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see.
Now I need to look at the stream because I just realized it looks weird.
Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Get out of my face.
All finished?
Yo, Teach! I'm done!
Ah, Butch. Can I admit that I've been waiting for this day for a long, long time?
There we
time.
Go. I think I fixed our ratios.
Allow me to savor the moment.
No, even insane.
Now then, let's see. Really? Interesting. You surprised me, Butch. I didn't think you had it in you. Hairdresser. Who would have thunk it?
You're so full of it. That isn't true. I'm all done, Mr. Brotch.
Well, well. Pip-Boy programmer, eh? Stanley will finally have someone to talk shop with. Yes, it's refreshing to see such, youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say about monkeys and typewriters. Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
Hello.
Big Book of Science, combating airbag bacteria.
Do you understand what pencils down means?
Christine Kendall puts out.
Mother can't wait to find out if I'll be going into science or home economics.
science. Well.
Bye.
Snake life forever.
Anything is possible. Even an
snake life forever.
Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
I'm not going to be around.
Dog petting break. Forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
My dog's very important. You see, pet. Right on his belly.
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you.
My dad's
he's
gone.
Left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Damn, dad went to get milk and cigarettes and he didn't come back.
I thought so too, but it's true. He's gone and Jonas is dead and now they're looking for you. I don't know! Some of my father's men? Look, that doesn't matter right now. You need to worry about getting out of here alive. Revenge will have to wait. Good, you're finally talking sense. My God, this... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck! I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
There he is. Hold it right there.
Crime and more roaches. Get off.
You gotta help me. My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches. No, I can't go back in. Oh my God.
Help me!
Ow, that hurts!
What's happening? Ow, that hurts!
My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Ain't no problem, man. I'll save your mom any day. She puts out all the time.
And you're over-encumbered.
All residents of Vault 101 are what? Hereby confined
to their quarters. You're over-encumbered. You have too much shit.
Oh no, I forgot how to turn on the auto run in Fallout 3.
It's Q. Oh, wait. No, auto walk is Q. Caps lock is your auto run bullshit.
Oh, okay, there we go. That's how you auto run. That is all. I didn't even notice you joined.
I'm not a chief.
Stop in the name of the overseer! Look out!
I'm bleeding. No!
I wanted that AXP, bitch. I probably will be overweight by the end of this. I have a hoarding issue.
All residents of Vault 101 are hereby confined to their...
Hold on. Check something. We got two whole people sitting in the lawn. Pipe still hanging out with his girlfriend?
I don't know.
I can't get it to go back to the game, hold on.